Little gossip, a little chat, a little idle talk of this and that. I'll tell him all the troubles I have had, and since he doesn't hear, at least he won't feel bad. When I first got home, my wife Teresa beat me, but the blows fell very lightly on my back. She kept missing every other stroke and crying from the heart that while I was gone, she'd gone and lost her knack. And the humble joys get duller every day. Why, when I'm asleep, a dragon with his fiery tongue of wagon whispers, Sancho, won't you please come out and play?